That camera guy looks way too intense. Maybe it's just me, but... Hey, camera guy, quit creeping me out. You're staring at me too much. Ah, he's freaking me out. Let's go.
Let's go for the win today.
Uh-oh.
Cuttin Hamilton can, you know, whatever. Your mama! I'm sure he'll complain.
Charlie, he cut the track, yeah?
Whoa, lots of oversteer. Deep in that corner.
Oh, he allows Hamilton almost to get by. He cut him off.
Oh, it's... we're not sure, but he's cheating because we're Sky Sports and it's all about Hamilton. We're British. If the British driver can't get through, it's cheating. Everyone knows this. I mean, we're the people who want to deny the greatness of Ayrton Senna because, oh, he crashed Alain Prost on purpose instead of winning the race, and, oh, it makes us cry. Boo-hoo.
These officials have enabled the DRS.
When secretly we're upset that we've never thought of such a devious strategy. By we people, I mean the media, of course.
Thank you.
is 2 laps until the pit window and you'll be on the points for the next stint.
Holy shnikes, he went by me. Oh, braking zone, son. What? Charlie, he's cheating again. Taking that defensive line, son. Messed up. Just definitely slower through there. Watch out, Cone!
In terms of fuel, we're now at about 75% of our starting load. 75% fuel remaining.
Which is code for put it on rich. Since we have 3/4 to go, 3/4 of fuel, and 2/3 to go. Charlie, he's cutting corners! Where? Oh, I'm taking a defensive line, Hamilton! And then I'm gonna run wide. Oh, where you at, son? I'd have to pit next lap. Yeah, he's definitely... They definitely don't like that section for some reason. Maybe one more lap. Attack! Oh, he got passed by Vettel, though. Waka waka. Or was that the car you were talking about? Nah, I think one more lap, Chief. Oh, your mother exceeds track limits.
There closes this lap. should stop. Drive this car.
Got it. Don't have me a sip of beer.
Complete go now.
Man, 2.5 second pit stop. Vettel again.
If you continue to come close, the stewards will give you a penalty.
That time I cut corners, Charlie. Well, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
is on standard revs and car behind is running standard revs. There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 fine without much, but do burn it if you need to. You're putting out a small gap on how much left.
Hey,
Tom.
What? Your mama! Two laps to go, mate. Sorry, Jeff. Grab me a quick swig of beer on the stretch. Just say half a second instead of 5/10. Okay, Jeff. Fuel, but there's only one the last lap. Onto the curbs. Check word.
Yes.
wins on the trot for Daniel Fiat. Not really for Corey Chatelain, as cut Daniel Fiat.